you heard us mentioning in other videos, this is what we call a gel. As you can see, it has a letter and a number, R23 for this one, which corresponds to what it is. Helps you identify, besides just this kind of orange. Anyways, what you do with gels is you put them in trees to show different colors. Like an example of this mid, you just slip it in quite easily. And if you can look here, it's orange as opposed to just plain white leaf. That's the gel.